Hello everyone, I am Lord Siphon, and welcome to Subnautica. This is a game that I got as part of the Steam summer sale that I was really excited for. I don't know how well I'm going to be able to play it, because I'm pretty sure it's going to crash my computer dead. You never know, though. Alright, to give you guys some context, this is like an underwater survival game with science fiction, strong hardcore elements. I had seen Markiplier play it, and thus really excited because he chooses good stuff. Mostly. No offense, Mark. Anyway. Yeah. I don't know a lot about, like, storyline because a lot of the stuff that was story related was after Mark was playing it, so I don't know a lot about it. I do know that flying around is going to piss me off. Ow! Motherfucker. Hello? Yes? How are we doing? Oh, wow. I like this pod. Hey, get me out of here. Okay, I see major power offline, or main power offline. That's not good. Yeah, can I get out? I don't want to go into the fire, so, yeah. How do I go up? Oh, wow. Okay. Right click. Alright, mouse sensitivity might have to turn up, because this is actually pretty slow. Where's the fire? Alright, that's good. This is actually pretty slow turning around here. Hello? What's this? Booting in emergency mode. PDA in emergency mode. This program will catalog your inventory, record essential information, and issue survival advice as necessary. It has one directive, to keep you alive. On a hostile world. That's cute. Good luck. Okay, do I have... What about, actual settings? I'm just looking for mouse sensitivity if I can do it. Alright, I tripled the mouse sensitivity. So, what do you want me to do in here? Anything? Can I put this away now? No? I don't know how to make you go away. Or you want me to equip that or something? No. I don't know what you want. Oh, tap. Oh, thank you. Oh, much better. Much better. Okay, so I need a repair tool, right? Okay. Whoa. I need the repairy thingy. Oh, wow. There's so much stuff. I need stuff. I have no. Yeah, no. So what do you want from me? I guess I need to get out. I have a fire extinguisher. Okay. Okay, so I need to get out of here, right? All right. Oh, hello, water.
Suffered catastrophic hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life. Signs detected.
Oh, Jesus. So, can I go exploring in the water now? Whoa. Okay, I know you have to manage things like oxygen and crap like that. What about, can I gather some of it? Oh, I could pick up an acid mushroom. Give me acid mushrooms. I don't know what they're for, but I'm taking it.
Environment, uncharted, ocean planet.
Wow, that's an interesting resource.
Water contamination high.
Okay, so I don't need coral shell plates. Okay, let me get back up. Oh wow, there's fish. Oh my gosh. How am I running out low on water? Where's my O2? Okay, there's my O2. I'm keeping an eye on it. Oh, I gotta break some limestone. There we go. Break it.
Copper.
Damn it.
Is an essential component of all powered equipment.
Well, I need more rocks.
Survival has just increased by 11%.
Oh, thank you, I suppose. Can I open that? That was cool. That's an egg, a creature of some kind. Oh, wow. I'm surprised by how much of this is gatherable. Oh, okay. I got the hint. You want me to go up? Oh, what are you? You look angry. You don't look hostile, though. Can I gather that? What the hell is that? I want it. My quartz. Hi. Well, don't freak out. I'm not out to hurt you. Don't worry about me. I'm not here to hurt you. Oh, God, this is so beautiful. Oh, wow. Hey, can I have that? I want that. I don't know what I'm doing, but I will take all of this. I got lots of acid mushrooms. That's cool. I don't know why it's cool, but it's cool. Oh, my inventory's full. All right, can I use that for something? How do I get back on this ladder? Oh, there we go. Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. Can I drop back in now? Oh, okay. Inventory secured? What? No, it's not. Oh, all this crap. Holy crap. I got a whole bunch of creature eggs. Oh, whoops. I forgot. Tab is, So can I store stuff? So what can I make? Well, I can't make anything? I can make glass. I don't know what I need for the... Wait a minute. That'd be the equipment, right? The tools? I need that repair thingy. Salts, cave sulfur, and titanium. What do I get salts from? Sorry about that. I got called away on business there. So, what I need... what about sustenance? Can I make sustenance? So I don't have bleach. So I can't disinfect water. Can I do anything with that... So I can only make water as sustenance. Well, what about the acid mushrooms? Can I eat those? Okay. Oh, here we go. Medical fabricator. I can pick up a first aid kit. That's nice. Or can I not? Oh, it's at 1%. Do I have, like, any kind of storage to speak of? Because I have all these... I'm starving. I get that. What about this? So I need copper for the... Holy crap. There's so much stuff. Alright, so I got a battery. Which takes the acid mushrooms. That's nice. I still don't know what I'm doing. Alright, so I don't need glass. I need to figure out where I can get freaking salt from. But... Hey, wait a minute. Storage container. There we go. Awesome. Now, get that out. Get. What's this? A flare. That's nice. Oh, yeah. Give me that. Yeah, give me that, because I'm starving. Yes. I need... Well, take my acid mushrooms for now. Oops. I'm so used to hitting escape for crap. All right, so... My inventory secured. Okay. Poor ship. So I need to find... Salt. What do I get salt from? Do I get from fish? No. What about other weird stuff? I don't need acid mushrooms for a minute. What are you? I'm gonna take you. New creature discovered. Okay. You made a weird noise. What are you? Can I eat you? Can I eat you? I just wanna say hi. What if I need to eat you? Survival of the fittest, man. Come here. Can I eat you? Oh, shit. Woo! Bad. Okay. Oxygen is bad. Alright, so can I salvage other stuff? Metal salvage. Cool. Alright, that's good. That's a start. Is there any more of that lying around? I could use some more of that. A couple of little rendery glitches, but nothing too severe. Alright, so I'm going to take this. Alright, so metal salvage is good. I need to look up exactly what I need. Where's my pod? I need to look up exactly what I need for that repair tool. Alright, fabricator. What do I need for that repair tool? Cooked food? I can do cooked food? Oh! That's cool! Awesome! I need salt, though. I need salt for that crap. Okay, so it was a tool. Repair tool is salt deposit, cave sulfur, and titanium. Salt deposit, cave sulfur, and titanium. Ugh. Okay. Alright, well, let's look. Alright, let's dive in. Hey, you, I need you. Can I take you? I'm gonna take that quartz, too, but... Hey, fish! Back, fiend! Back here, you son of a bitch! Thank you! No, you're mine. You just need to deal with that. And I have a fire extinguisher. What's this? Oh, salt! That's what salt looks like. Okay, we need to find more of that. Salt and sulfur. I don't know where I get that sulfur from, though. Maybe from those weird fish? I don't know. Is that what that is? Oh, it is! It is an oxygen bubble you're crapping out. Nice. Oh, hello, quartz. I didn't grab that other quartz that I said I was going to, did I? Okay, metal salvage. I don't see any fucking titanium, though. I don't even know what I would get my titanium from. More quartz. Definitely useful. Metal salvage. What the hell is making that laughing noise? Are you laughing at me? I don't appreciate being laughed at. What is this? I don't do anything with it. At least not yet. Alright, back up to the surface real quick. Yeah, I kept an eye on it that time. You're not going to get me that way. If I need food, though, I know what to go after. Any more of those salt deposits, though? What are you? You're a weird fish. Hey, back here, you fiend. You son of a bitch. I understand. Nice. Oh, what's this? Hang on. Unexpected characteristics and applications. Yeah, I know. Optimizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Yeah, I'm aware. What are you? Oh, you're that. Hello. Hello, Quart. What the hell is that? Ow! I don't know what that was. It was angry. Oh, I could use this to propel. Bye-bye. Oh, that is fuel. Oops. Let's not do that then. Okay, so what now? All right, so what can I make out of this? Can I use that? Can I get that weird? I can use bladderfish for filtered water. Oh, nice. Okay, give me that. That's what that is. The fat one's a bladderfish. Yeah, I'll totally take a bladderfish. I want to make a... Oh, it's a peeper. Yeah. Yeah, I want food. Yeah, give me that. Oh, yeah, it's cooked. What's this? A tool? I can make an air bladder. What do I use? Oh, okay. I don't want buoyancy. I want this repair tool, which I need salt deposits. I have one. I need to find another. Hey, weird okay. thing. Hey. Oxygen. God damn it. I'll be right back for you. Now, excuse me. Hey, you. Can I use you for sulfur? Hey, you. Can I scare you? I don't mean to be rude. I'm actually just looking. I'm wondering if this is sulfur. Is that gas pod? Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, God. I died. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Lost some belongings. Well, what comes out of that gas pod? Hang on. Where's the... I need this. I didn't want to die. What? No. That's not what I want. Shit. That's glass. I make titanium out of metal. Okay, so I got the titanium covered. Nice. Awesome. So, for that repair tool thingy. So, where am I at? So, I got the titanium covered. What's the cave sulfur? God damn it. I gotta grab them before they explode. So you're like good for one. Alright, come here, fish. I don't know what you are. I'm taking you. I'm going to take you. I don't know what you are. Or maybe I'm not. It didn't let me do squat with it. Alright, you made your point. Bloop. Alright, where's salt? Damn it. I still don't know where to get sulfur from. I thought those gas pods were the answer, but apparently not. No, I'll take this, though. Oh, my inventory's full. Shit. Where's the pod at? Oh, there's the pod. Where's my... Oh, whoa, I'm swimming close to the ship. Let's not do that. Wonder if I could drop stuff outside of here. Oh, it's nighttime. Oh, I can't see shit. Oh, whoa. That's freakish. Can I drop stuff now? Can I just throw some of this? Oh, there. I can. Get rid of the acid mushrooms. Kill the acid mushrooms. We don't need that crap. We don't need that kind of... Oh, wait. I dropped something I didn't want to. Oops. Sure. Did I drop it to a place... Oh, I just dropped that in the water, didn't I? Oh, wow. Okay. Let's go back into the escape pod where it's not dark and scary. Yeah, at least there's light here. My inventory is not full. I humbly beg to differ, sir. Oh, I know why. It requires a 4x4 space. Yeah. Okay, well, I'm not dropping that crap, so watch this. I got a plan for this. All right, I'm going to take this stuff. I'm going to drop it out of the dam because I got all these acid mushrooms for absolutely no reason. So, yeah, we're going to drop you out. I lost some food, though, so this is already not going well for me. All right, now can I... Oh, wait, I need to switch. Oh, gassy acid pod. Ew. All right, we might have to risk a little nighttime exploring here. And hopefully bad things don't happen. Oh, God, it is so dark. The salts... I mean, the quartz stands out like a sore thumb. That's nice. Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, you guys are a lot easier to see. That's nice. Yeah, salt stands... the quartz stands out like a sore thumb. What about the salt? Does that stand out like a sore thumb? That'd be awesome. It'd be amazeballs. Give me that. And this. Okay, we've got quartz for days. I need salt, though. So I need to control now what I pick up. That's quartz. Okay. Whoa, what the hell? You're just drifting there, ain't ya? I only picked that up because it was drifting. Alright, let's get back up. Okay. I don't know where to get the coral crap. Shit. Stop making noises. It's creeping me out, man. Wait a minute, what's this? Giant coral tubes. Can I do anything with you? No, probably not. You don't look all that... Wait a minute, what's that over there? You don't look like the evil fish. Or are you the evil fish? Whoa, little rendery. Hey, since you're asleep, can I take your shit? Back off, back off. Alright, I grabbed one of them in the hopes that it could assist me later. Alright, acid mushrooms. Sir, what's this? What is that? I can't do anything with it. It's coral, though. I need coral. Ooh, hang on. Oh, wow. Oh, you are big. Yeah, you are big and you are pretty. What's this? Oh, that's that fucking coral I can't do anything about. I need stuff to do stuff. Alright, where's my pod? Oh, there it is. 120 meters that way. That's alright. So what are you? Can I have you? You're the one I couldn't grab, huh? Yeah, you're the one I can't grab. And you're a bladderfish? Yeah. No, you're a bladderfish, and you're mine now. You are my squishy. What's that down there? That looks like brain coral. Hello. What are you? Can I use you? Do you have a purpose for me? No. Son of a bitch. God damn it. I know this place is out to kill me through survival, but Jeebus. Blue palm, which I can't do anything about. Deigned nettle, which I can't do anything about. Fuck you, acid mushrooms. You are not helping my cause here. At all. All the things I need, you are not helping with. No. Shut up. You shut your mouth. Oh, is that salt? Oh, yay! I got the salt! I got the salt covered! I need to figure out how to do the sulfur thing now. Shit. And it looks like none of you guys are the damn solution to this problem. Alright, so... where's one of those asshole flowers? You know which ones I'm talking about. Yeah, the frickin' flowers that shot shit. Is that how I get sulfur? I don't know what it shot at me. Wait a minute. What was that sound? Don't eat me. I don't know what you are, but don't eat me. I need sulfur. I want to see if one of those asshole flowers produces the sulfur. I don't actually want a lot. I want that clear. There are a lot of things I want. It's not a lot. I just want some sulfur. I see some... Ooh, creepy vine. Oh, yeah, they are. Alright, hang on. Let me take some of this, whatever it is. Oh, it's all... Wait, hang on. I could grab something here. Seed cluster. Oxygen. Alright, let's go. Oh, shit. No! Going, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going. I'm working on it. No! No! I'm so close!
Caution. Continued degradation of the aurora.
Ah, I made it!
May cause a quantum detonation.
Calculated. Okay, that's nice. I don't care.
By malnourishment, 7%.
I know!
Injury, 11%.
Shut up!
By exposure to radioactive crash site materials, 19%.
Shut up!
If the drive core is breached.
I think the flower was here. Is the flower dead? Oh, it's quartz. God damn it. What are you? Hello? Oh, shit. I'm paying attention. Oh, crap. I gotta get up. I gotta get up. Shit. Shit. Balls. Ass. No, I'm blacking out. No. No. Don't take me. Oh, phew. Cool. What? Where was I? Where was I? I want to go back down there. That was cool. Is it through here? Wait, what are you? Limestone? Oh, it's straight up titanium. Nice. Okay, so you're more acid mushrooms. Veined nettle, which I can't do anything with anyway. Ooh, what's this? Hello. I need one of those pod thingies. Ah, god damn it. Ah, fuck you. What is that?
Oxygen.
Hang on. I need this. Alright, let me get out. Gold. Oh, shit. Shit. I wouldn't pay attention. Nope, I'm not gonna die. No! 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 God fucking! Okay. I lost some belongings. That sucks. God fucking hell. Well, that's gonna do it for this first episode of Subnautica. While I get my bearings, figure out where I get the sulfur that I need to actually make the repair tool. But this is really cool. I love the survival element to this, and it's an awesome game. So if you guys like this video, be sure you hit the like button. And if you love me enough to subscribe, be sure you hit the subscribe button. And please use and abuse the comment boxes. I do appreciate it. But I love it. I love this game. Although the learning curve is kind of rough, especially for the beginning, when the first thing I need, I have no idea how to make. But that's part of the appeal to it. So, again, guys, I want to thank you so much for watching. I look forward to seeing you all in the future videos. Bye-bye.